joined now by our own Paul Pierce. And Paul, I mentioned you didn't grow up with Kevin Garnett, but you do go way back with him. Tell us your early recollection of him and how great you knew he would be one day.
Man, listen, I had a chance to play with Kevin AAU ball. He came from South Carolina, played on my Los Angeles-based AAU team to where we went to Vegas in a tournament that I played every year in high school. I lost. I took second place. We bring this guy out there. We beat the best team in the country at the time, and that was my introduction to him. But let me tell you about this South Carolina kid cooking up with a city kid like myself. We go to Las Vegas. He's never seen these bright lights, and so I get him in the cab. You know, we're young kids. We don't have much money. It's like four or five of us in the cab. We go to Circus, and we're like, all right, we don't have no money, so look, when we get to Circus, we're going to get out and run. And he's like, what? So we jump out the cab, run. We don't pay for the cab. And that's a story we talk about to this day. A country kid coming to the city, yeah. Me teaching him how to run away from cabs.
A fine influence you were. How much could the cab fare have been? $7? What are we talking about?
It could have been, but, you know, we were kids. We had a couple dollars on us. We wanted to go spend them on the video games in the casino.
So then you fast forward, and we're going quite a distance. You wind up in teammates in Boston. Garnett's first year there, you have a miracle turnaround. So besides the wins and losses, how did Garnett change the Celtics from the season before into a championship squad?
I mean, we were so bad the year before. We lost 18 games in a row. It's just like when he got there, you felt the presence. He changed the whole culture. It was just like, all right, this is serious now. It's like we went in the games the year before expecting to lose. Now we going from expecting to lose to, look, we got Kevin Garnett over here. This guy's been MVP, All-NBA. We talking about winning the championship now. So the whole culture changes, and it was just like a breath of fresh air because now you knew it was like, this is serious now. I mean, this guy's in the building. You had to be at your best with him around. Because I remember guys in practice, it was no more fooling around in practice. It was no more lollygagging or not going hard. It was just like the intensity just went up around the whole franchise. And I credit that to him because we know what type of intense competitor he is. And he didn't have to say it all the time, but just when you knew when he walked into the room, you're going to have to play as hard as he did.
A ferocious defender, one of my all-time favorite players to watch, yes. Because you saw the effort and the hustle on the floor. Got the building going as well in Boston. It was amazing. So with all these attributes and qualities of his personality, did you ever get into a fight with him?
I'll tell you one story. We played against the San Antonio Spurs, and I got Ginobili this night. Perkins has Duncan. And so, you know, we surrounded the game plan around stopping Ginobili. And so we look up, I think we're down like six at the half, and Kevin has Matt Bonner. Matt Bonner has 20 points at the half. And so I'm walking down the hallway, going to the locker room halftime, and I'm like, who the hell got Matt Bonner? Knowing that KG has him.
Right?
And I'm yelling out. I'm like, I'm doing all this work to stop Ginobili. Matt Bonner got 20. He gave me like three F-bombs. You know who got Matt Bonner. You know why he got 20? Because I'm out here helping out Chope. And we went face to face.
Right.
And I was like, all right, then we'll guard him then.
Yep. Hey, you and KG will be forever together. They're going to retire Garnett's number in Boston come next season. Paul Pierce, thanks for joining us.
Well deserving. Thanks for having me.
Thanks for watching ESPN on YouTube. For more sports highlights and analysis, be sure to download the ESPN app. And for live streaming sports and premium content, subscribe to ESPN+.